consent to this Reiki healing. And we're just going to clear the aura as we begin to relax and unwind, recuperate, and let go. Now we're going to fluff the aura. Thank you. in. And exhale, release. Inhale again. Crown chakra healing with some smoky quartz. It's time for some brain tingles. Channeling Reiki now through that crown chakra. When we work through the crown chakra, we're connecting to spirituality, source energy, all the divine things that happen around us, trusting in our journey, trusting in life, remembering here that your creator is always so proud of you, adoring you, made you perfect just the way that you are. Deepening our intuition, listening to our strong gut sweep the third eye, just creating space for connection. Do a little cord cutting in your throat chakra. What I'm going to ask you to do to get the most benefits out of this, we're going to put our ear to our shoulder. I'm going to do a little cord cutting right there. And when we do this, this helps us set clear boundaries with others, articulating our needs and our wants. Take a nice deep breath in here. Center, and let's go ahead and take it to the other side now. And I'm gonna work right along the side. There you go. Very good. Just take your chin to your chest now. All right, bring it back to center. Take a nice deep breath in. Go ahead and cough for me. Very good. Nice and clear now. Good We're now going to move into the heart chakra, clearing out, creating room for unconditional love, self-love, releasing any heaviness, any traumas to the heart right now, even if it's just for this moment, just letting them wash away. Thank you. solar plexus. There. Using this tiger's eye to boost self-worth, self-esteem, healing inner child. I'm going to ask you just to place your hand right here. Tell yourself it's all going to be okay. Everything is working out. And I'll take your hand off. Just put it back down to your sides. There we go. Good job. We're using this carnelian crystal for the sacral chakra, for boosting creativity, for nurturing ourselves, for balancing our emotions. Sweep the sacral now, just clearing it out, anything that is getting in the way of us feeling creative, anything that's getting in the way of us having balanced emotions. I'm going to use this red jasper for grounding the root chakra. We're gonna cut cords in the root chakra. will not worry. Which is for today, I will not anger. Just for today, I will live in gratitude. Just for today, I will work on my sleep. And just for today,